Want to know the number one way to have a good relationship with your teenagers? Stop talking so much and listen.